Hello, and welcome to vlog number 3. Now, I'm just about to head over to the garden to watch the remaining groups, and then Best in Show. And it's a particularly exciting year because I know for sure that there will be at least one Canadian contender in the Best in Show ring, and that is, of course, the French Bulldog, proudly bred in Canada. But there are a number of other dogs that went Best Breed, so we will be seeing some other Canadians tonight. Be sure to watch out for the Sealyham Terrier, the Kerry Blue Terrier, the Great Dane, and a breed that is debuting this year at Westminster, the Irish Red and White Setter. So be sure to watch out for those. I'm going to be live blogging starting probably in the next half hour, so if you're out there and want to check it out, I hope you do. But definitely, let's cheer for the Canadians.